but also so thankful and grateful to the Queen for the most incredible... service and leadership that she has shown during all of our lives.
What the kid?
Did you turn 4 or 4?
Did you stop 4 for it?
This is for the parade. I'm able to do the lap or return in pit.
Let's get a few laps under our belt. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. with P6 with that lap. Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Okay, you've dropped to P10. Let's go again. We can do better. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Yeah? No.
So our best lap so far is a 1 minute 28.9. Okay, so remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward, when you accelerate, it moves rearward, and when you turn in, it's pushed to the outside of the car. The more load on each tire equals more grip, so make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. We're 18th in the speed trap, 291.8 kilometers per hour.
Yeah.
I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. Clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave.
Yeah? Okay.
Thank you.
Tell me when he comes out. I'll call her out.
Thank you.
Oopsie.
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. I'm afraid that's our race over. Black flag. We've been black flagged. Drive carefully back into the pits.